Hi, I'm Gervais Fong from Synopsys, and we're on the floor of DesignCon 2025 in Santa Clara. I'm here with our partner, Jit Lim from Keysight Corporation, and we're here to demonstrate to you our latest USB4 V2 PHY demo. So we're showing in the demo today our Synopsys USB PHY board. It has the FPGA that holds the controller and or test logic in it. It also has the socket with the PHY test chip itself. What's really impressive about this demo is the world's first USB4 V2 PHY test chip running at 80 gigabits per second, and we're just demonstrating very excellent RX receiver performance. TX performance is very impressive as well, but those of you that have done SerDes design know that RX performance is infinitely more difficult, and we're very proud of the results of our PHY design. So I'm going to turn over to Jit now to talk about the rest of the test setup and how Keysight is able to demonstrate the performance that we're showing here today.
Thank you, Gervais.
And what makes this particular setup even more complex is that we are actually running the full jitter stress cocktail through ISI loss and a low-cost lossy passive cable. This is the most stressful setup for your product by far. So what's most significant is, even with this very lossy, complex stress cocktail, the results are simply phenomenal. What is in red is the spec, which is 1e-8 TER. You will notice there's significant margin between the red spec and a blue line, which is the TER of 8.3e-11 in this case. But what's happening here is that for each of these dots, it's a 30-second compliance test limit, but we are running this continuously for, in this case, 7,000 seconds. And you will notice that not only is there margin, but this particular Synopsys product is very consistent in its TER performance, which is illustrated but it's very flat blue line. That is just amazing performance.
Thanks for watching our demo of USB4 V2. For more information on Synopsys' USB products, go to synopsys.com/USB. And most importantly, thank you to our partner Keysight and to Jit.
Thank you, Jared. Thank you.